I would like to show you how easy it is to trim goat hoofs using the Patriot Small Ruminant Workstation. First, you introduce the animal to the workstation. Then, you immobilize the animal. Next, you roll the animal outside. Sometimes you have a surprise package. Next, trim the goat's hoofs. You close the foot gate. Turn the animal back up on the side or on its feet. Unrestrain the animal. Release it into the pasture.